Okay, welcome back here. We're gonna go take on this boss. I don't know if I'm gonna do it first try, but I'm going to try. I'm kind of low on healing stuff, but let's give it a go. This is the Handjob Maiden. And just kind of pick her with some arrows. I'm probably doing this first time. Oh, I'm doing like no damage. Okay. Get rid of that. So she lays this stupid trap. The trick is finding out which one is the real one. And usually, it's whatever one. Oh, yeah, probably. It's whatever one deals the most damage, I guess. Like the biggest fireball. That's a little one. That's a big one. And I forgot about that. Oh. I should not have died. I was careless. I didn't heal. That's easy, though. I almost got her halfway in the first phase, so. But this is why I was really good at this run. Not really good, but I'm very familiar with this run. That little guy we killed in the last episode at the top who said, "Oh, I'm not gonna bother you." When you kill that fool's idol, he resurrects her. Which makes it super annoying. So you gotta make sure you kill him. I honestly thought he was going to turn around. Can't be bothered with you. Yeah, it's a pretty quick way to get to the boss. It's still kind of lengthy, but it's quicker than... much quicker than other worlds. And there she be. Part of me wonders if I should sort of use that, use the cling ring. So I just have a fraction more health. I will equip this now. I'm not gonna need that. We know the scene, let's just get... no. That is really nice. Thank you. got our over halfway. I don't remember where the other ones were. I think this was... Yep. Come on. There we go. There. I made it look super easy, but it was pretty overloaded. Well, let's get all the candy and get out of here. Wow. Yeah. These guys are really just slaves. Out of their misery. Put that back on, remove that. Nope, I guess I wasn't gonna make it. That's annoying, because I really would like that piece of candy, and I don't think I'll be able to get that, because every time you go there, you get taken out by those gargoyles, so we'll see. But for now, I've got some souls to spend. That one goes to storage. Use all these. Puts me at 31k. Oh no. He didn't make it. Damn. This friggin' patch is his fault, isn't it? He's not even here. I don't know if I mentioned this before, but Patches is not a good person. Okay, need to come say hello to you.
Thou seekest the pop, then touch soul of the mind, key to life.
Three levels. Nice.
Soul of the lost, one, withdrawn from its vessel. Let strength be granted, three. So the world might be mended. So the world might be mended.
Put those all at 22. That'll put me at 44. That's good. That's good, that.
Art thou finished?
Now I've got to go back to soul form so I don't mess up my tendency. Boy, and I wonder if we're strong enough to take on the flame maker yet. See that? Especially after you left your wife and child to die. Sorry to bring that up. I do want to see.
Hello again. I'm keeping a close watch.
See if I can upgrade this Crescent Falchion yet. What do we have over here? I'll bring that along too, just to see. I don't think I have enough parts. Not parts, but stones for it. But let me go get some. Let me go get some souls so I can spend them. Not where I wanted to go. I mean, yes, world, not the land. So let me go back here. I wanted to go to the ritual path. I thought I was doing more work with than that. Maybe I need to upgrade my bow as well. Oh, I know where I need to go.
Oh, hello.
Oh, wait. Sorry. I have to take this guy out. Shit, shit, shit. Shit. Where is he? Oops. Well, I needed to open up anyways, but... Still fat rolling. I do need to get my stamina up. I think it was over here. Fifty and a half. I don't like fire. Because out here there is a God damn. Yep, forgot about that. Well, at least I don't have to go back there. No, I do, because of my souls. I really need to go there, though. Because there's a bow out there that... Yeah. need to buy some leaf, some grass from one of these guys too. Oh no, that's my soldier right there. Okay. So I think maybe I need to just... Whoa! Go away, run away. Oh. I'm not gonna bother with you right now. Just a suicide run. Over here and get white bow and the white arrow. Then I can come here. Well, I don't care too much about the white arrow.
Oh, hello.
Buy 20 of these, I guess. And I prefer light arrows. Not because they're physically lighter, but because they are, they travel farther. Ah, the white arrows, I don't remember the white arrows. Oh, they do 115. Whew. I'm gonna save them in case I need them for something. But this is what I like. Oh, I gotta get my strength up to 30 and my dex at 24. Oh, shit. Because right now it would bring, it'd be worse off. Okay, no big deal. I'll just stick to this for now and put this. Send those to storage so I don't accidentally use them. Send that to storage so I don't accidentally equip it. At 49.2, perfect. Trying to think. Okay. Let me test this out real quick. Wow. Try it again. Boy, level 30 and 24 for those is pretty high. That's a lot of souls. Huh? 75. I think it's best we... Oh, shoot. The whole reason I went there originally was to get a whole bunch of souls that I can spend on my upgrades. So let's try that again. Guys see me walk so many times. Back and forth. Off, so I will go back to the Nexus. Switch out my weapon. Oh, that's why, because that one was just a hair heavier. I'll equip that, and then we will head over and talk to Mr. Eduardo. At the smithing grounds. Nah, it's a cobra. Hoping to see a crystal lizard, but. Didn't even do that.
If it be a plus.
Upgrade. Okay, dragon longsword. Can't do anything about that yet. Falchion. Yes, that's what I want. Earthshade. Stone. Chunk. And then see what that goes from zero magic to 100. Look at that chunk. This I can do now, finally. Where do I get the moon shade stone?
That'd be yours.
Let me look that up real quick. Moon shade stone. Drop by crystal lizards. Drop by reaper and crystal lizards. Maybe we're pushing up the white bottle. So maybe if I go back, I only need one, right? Yes. Do I have this shard? Moon shade stone chunk. It's a tongue twister. How are we doing on time? I didn't really pay attention. Compound longbows on that 4d5. Oh yeah, let's see if I can upgrade the bow.
I can forge weapons.
Oh my god, yeah, why haven't I been? I don't have enough souls.
You come back alive. And need your business.
Do I have any hip? Dropped by that one guy.
I can forge weapons.
Is in here. I'm kidding. Can do plus 8. I cannot do plus 8. Hardstone shard. Well, I could do plus 8 because he dirty man.
You come back alive.
Let's see if I can get the reaper to drop a chunk. If he can, then I will upgrade the bow and the. I'm gonna need to buy some arrows too. Let's just get rid of this arrow. Then put those on. Now let's see what kind of, well, that's, to be fair, that's not the, see what kind of damage we can do here. And I will buy a bunch of light arrows from you, sir.
Oh, gun.
Mm-hmm. 120 keeps better. Oh. Ah, not a chunk. Suppose I can try and get that crystal lizard. Ninja. Nope, not that one. That's the problem. Yep, that one. He's the problem. Thank you. 50.5. Boy, that's so close. That's more like it. Shard. Damn. Actually, as a matter of fact, that does more damage even than the fire damage. Okay. But yeah, now see, so you can tell I've got 9,200 souls. I want to kiss the lizard. Moonshade stone chunk, yes. Go all the way here just because of my carelessness, but I guess that's what I have to do. This guy is a beak. ...105, look at that. And then this one comes around. Oh, juke me. Where are my souls? Are they over here? They might be. They might be right before the wall, the invisible wall.
Oh, hello.
Or, you know, I kind of want to get some heavy arrows. But I'll do this for now.
Oh, gun.
Going to have to. Oh, we got this. Poison kunai, cool. I'm going to have to take out a certain red dragon from the beginning of the game. In order to do that, I have to stand at the bridge, at one of the bridges, and oh damn it. One of the bridges, and fuck. Well, I'm not gonna bother going back for those souls. It's only 4,000 of them. I don't need it. I can get them by just doing this. But yeah, I basically have to just cheese the dragon. Just sit there. How many souls do I need for level 11,000? Nah, I'm not gonna worry about that. I'm just gonna go upgrade my scimitar. And then I think we'll end it there. So yeah, I finally got a level 8 for a plus 8 spear. And then I will have a for?
If it be a blacksmith.
Upgrade weapon. Crescent falchion. Plus 3 falchion. Sweet. Now I need 3 more chunks if I want to get it higher than that. But now at least it's got 100 magic. So I'll be able to do some beat downs on the Plaguewrecker, hopefully. But for now, I'm going to end it there.
All done. Then
yep,
be gone.
I am all done. So, until next time, take care, and see you in the next one.